Morning. My name is Ray.
All right, Ray.
Reading will be taken from the Gospel on November 4th. That was my birthday, October 30th. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
A reading from the book of Luke.
Glory to you.
At that time, Jesus came to Jericho and intended to pass through the town. Now, a man named Zacchaeus, who was a chief tax collector and also a wealthy man, was seeking to see who Jesus was. But he could not see him because of the crowd, for he was short in stature. So he ran and climbed a sycamore tree in order to see Jesus, who was about to pass that way. When he reached the place, Jesus looked up and said, "Zacchaeus, come down quickly, for today I must stay in your house." And he came down quickly and received him with joy. When they all saw this, they began to grumble, saying, "He has gone to stay at the house of a sinner." But Zacchaeus stood there and said to the Lord, "Behold, half of my possessions, Lord, I shall give to the poor. And if I have extorted anything from anyone, I shall repay four times over." And Jesus said to him, "Today salvation has come to this house, because this man too is a descendant of Abraham. For the Son of Man has come to seek and to save what was lost." The goodness of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
For most of the crowd, there are many sides. The better part, the bad part, or it could be alongside. Zacchaeus found himself in harsh parts of the crowd, being bad. Not because, probably because of the lack of stature, but weakly because of the crowd. Too many things get on the way to view Jesus. Or probably because of what's holding on him. We know his wits, but also the guilt of what he has with him. In my personal experience of crowd, that was very young age of 10 or 12 probably, after a big storm, our homes were washed away, all the food's gone, barely know you can find or buy food. You would only hear word from your neighbors or friends that there will be a distribution of food in that corner, or in the center, and all you have to do is, best you could do, is go to that news, wherever you heard, whether it's true or false, whatever it is, you just have to follow it, whatever will survive you. And that feeling of crowd, for me, was very realistic, because it's a crowd of survival. The food is on the other side, and I'm on the other side, I'm very young, very small. A lot of people bigger than me, stronger than me, I couldn't help it. Sense of helplessness came to me in that crowd. But for most of us nowadays, we get a lot of crowd in our life. Things get a lot of another way to see Jesus. Maybe because of our sinfulness or guilt or whatever it is, or both of us. But here, seeing how Zacchaeus responds to the calling of God, he was able to overcome his stature, overcome the crowd. Or more was more strongly, he was able to climb a tree to get a better view. And what is this all about is that just seeing Jesus, but seeking Jesus, the more we seek is the desire as much as God is desiring to see us. In the seeking, he was able to overcome his hatred, overcome the crowd. In our place, God is calling us too. We could come, probably, overcome the crowd by being ahead of that. Or probably, we can over the view. But the call is there. We can respond to God as what we seek God's call. I have to tell you, it's good view up there. But it's better to be in the front of the crowd.